Gertie, I found him outside in a crashed rover. What the fuck is going on here? Who is he? Answer me, Gertie.
Are you hungry, Sam?
Not until you tell me who he is.
We need to get him to the infirmary, Sam.
He looks just like me. Why does he look like me? Gertie, how did I get here?
How are you feeling, Sam?
I need to talk to Central.
The live feed from Earth is still not functional.
Gertie?
Yes, Sam?
Is there someone in the room with us?
Yes.
Who is he?
Sam, you need some rest. You suffered a horrible crash.
Those are my slippers. These are mine. Gertie, whose slippers are these?
Sam Bell's.
You're Sam Bell? Well, I'm Sam Bell too.
What?
I guess we got that going for us. How long have you been here?
About a week.
So how you doing?
What?
How you doing? How am I doing?
How do you think I'm doing?
They ordered Gertie to lock all the exits. I've been stuck inside here for a week.
I trick Gertie to go outside and I see a fucking crash rover with a clone in it.
I'm not a clone! You're the clone. Okay, Sam, you're not a clone.
Gertie, am I a clone?
You are Sam Bell.
How long did that take you? A couple hours. I can't get the last two cars to stand up, though. Try putting the last two up with one hand. Listen, I really should thank you for rescuing me. I mean, you saved my life. And, look, I know this is weird, but I've been up here alone a very long time, and I would just like to shake your hand. Will you shake my hand? Maybe later. What are you looking at? You look just like me. It's incredible. I look like you. Why don't you look like me? We look like each other, I guess. Hey, you know, this is weird for me too, you know.
Sam, a new message has arrived from Central.
Oh, shit.
Greetings, buddy. Feeling any better? Hey, great news. I managed to secure you a rescue unit ahead of schedule. I expect them to reach you in approximately 12 hours. So commence the jump for joy. You'll be home in no time. Over and out.
They're sending a rescue unit. That's it for me. I can go home and see Tess. Tess? Yeah, my wife, Tess.
Does she have light brown hair and a dimple on her left cheek?
Yes. Where'd you get that?
It was in my pocket when I got here, but I remember saying goodbye to her.
On the last day, did you walk through Fairfield and get hot chocolate at Oliver's?
And she kissed me under that oak tree where we first met.
Yeah, and she said she'd be waiting there when you got back?
Yeah.
were never supposed to meet. There is no rescue unit.
What do you mean?
They might be sending a unit up here, but it's not to rescue you.
No, I have a contract. I was told 3 years, and I could go home.
We don't have a home.